Praise the Lord.
Yes, yes,
hallelujah.
That's the reason why we sing.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Ono ye mwami wange.
He's my husband.
Twafulu mbiligano wange nakuzo mwezi 13 omwezi ogwokutaano enkumi bili mukaga
2006. If you see the blessing, we have blessed you as two people. The reason why he brought me to Miracle Center. I want to thank my God for the pastors who received me that year. He brought his pastors and they welcomed me to Miracle Center. And I became a daughter. Some people don't know that he's the one who brought me and I'm established here.
Yes,
amen. God bless you.
Yalinga akolera ku Red Cross abalala mwamutegeerako mu biseera bya kolera yasooka emyaka egyo.
By then he was working at the Red Cross.
Naye mukama namugwa promotion.
But God promoted him.
Akolera Kigali.
Right now he's in Kigali, Rwanda.
Expatriate. Akolera mu University of Rwanda.
He's working in the University of
Rwanda.
I thank God for that.
Mami abada yokera nagamba tasobola kusumba no sigala chechimu.
When the pastor was preaching, he said he cannot.
Hallelujah.
Made the same.
One yali le person.
He's like.
Nayolo kuba sumbi wa musumba mufike ko amafuta.
He was a
lamb. Expatriate.
He's passed by pastor.
Tuchebaliza Katonda.
We thank God.
Amina.
Amen.
Tuina binji mukama byatukoledde. Fe buli chimu che tulina bujulizi.
Have a law to testify about the law.
No, say hi to God. Tetusobola kwenyumiriza ku byaffe kungaffe kubanga tetuina kyetuina nga kyaffe byonna byetuina lwa Yesu.
We cannot say anything that we got it from our own, but it's because of God.
Amen.
Amen.
Tulina abaana babiri olw'ekisa kya Katonda.
Two children by the grace of God. God has blessed us with two sons.
Trina Asa.
Have Asa.
Ali Musinia 2.
He's in Musinia 2.
Emiaka ebiri n'ekitundu emabega.
2 years back.
Olw'amafuta agali ku mukyala wa Katonda.
Because of the anointing on our pastor.
Netufuna ekyamagere ekya baby ow'okubiri.
We got a miraculous miracle.
Ayagala nnyo ebyuma atera kubeera wali ndowooza anaweerereza mu ba byuma. Bamuyita baby mulungi Divine Emma Wabwire'.
Divine Emma
Wabwire'.
Yesu yebazibwe.
Amen.
Abooluganda Yesu abadde mwesigwa gye tuli.
God has been faithful to us.
Amina.
Amen.
Okufa kwasooka ne kutwegezaamu nga sinaba kufuna baby Emma.
Death first tested us.
Omulabe yali ayimuse kutwala nze.
The enemy wanted to take me.
Naye nebaza Katonda olw'omusumba esala gye yasaba n'abakyala.
God for the pastor, the prayers she made.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Amagomba gali gasamye ne gabunira.
The grave which is already open.
Nemberawo.
Hallelujah.
Mukama na yeyole santi wa amani.
God manifested that.
Nampa baby Emma after 13 years.
And he gave me baby Emma.
Kwa wabaji teke kama mwongere ngalo. Mwongere, mwongere, mwongere. Mwongere, mwongere. Mwongere, mwongere. Yes, ye
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
So, twebaza mukama olwebyo byazza tukolera.
Thank God for everything he has done for us.
Abooluganda weeks nga satu nyema begazali nga 18.
3 weeks back.
Omulabe yakomawo nate n'alumba.
The enemy came back.
Yesu yebaziwe.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Yalumba nate.
Came back.
Nuna yagamba olika akati ndoza kakati olika muveko kanombire mu areno.
I think let me leave her, let me go back.
Nalumba mwami wange.
And attacked my husband.
Yesu yebaziwe.
Amen.
Yalia zotula bako.
He had come to see us.
Yalia dayo.
He was going back.
Bali no mukolo.
They had a ceremony.
Nebafuna accident.
And he got an accident.
Yesu yebaziwe.
Amen.
Yesu yebaziwe.
Amen.
Abooluganda, bantu babiri mu motoka bokabe bakoseka.
It's only two people who got injured.
Driver.
The driver.
No mwami wange.
And the husband.
Bali bali nye taxi samia coach.
They were in the taxi samia coach.
Ebirala jambi babulira.
The rest he will narrate for you.
Nayo wa Luganda eyalaba ku motoka eringa tasobola kukiriza nti waliwe yavudde munga mulamu.
But whoever saw the car could not believe that anyone lived.
Yesu yebaziwe.
Amen.
Wa Luganda bwetubanga tetusimye Katonda tunasimani.
If you cannot appreciate God, who
umulala serera ko natagwa natava wawo.
The Lord was there for.
Yesu yebaziwe.
Amen.
Naye yavaamu ng'omukono gwokka gwe gukoseddwa.
He moved out when he only got.
Twebaza Mukama olw'essaalebeera mu kifo kino. Twebaza Mukama olw'abasumba abatusabira buli kaseera. Ne bakowoola obukumi ku bulamu bwaffe ne ku maka gaffe ne ku famire
zaffe.
Musumba tweyanzizza essaala mami
zikola.
Halleluya. Yesu yebaziwe. So yavaamu nga mulamu.
He walked out. It was only in the hand.
Never call an internal fixation. Nemul Yankole, you know, Rugambo, Olugero Rugamba. At this time, Muga, but at a village too. Yes, we ever swear. Cabere Mulaman, I am Mulabaco. Yes, we ever swear.
Amen.
What was Sunday when what you were tendereza?
That's a prayer.
Now, what is all Munga? Who's that one? No, I'm cutting us in your work.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
You don't know where I'm going.
Watching Nasanuka. Yali birthday yange ngabiri.
It was my birthday.
Yesu yebaziwe.
Amen.
Nali ngenda kulya birthday yonga ndina mwandu. Ne nebaza mukama kubanga tayakiriza mulabe. Yesu yebaziwe.
Amen.
Nsaba yokereko katono tumalirize.
Omholulye chomewe
Yesu yebaze
Ya bol remulunyankole mbwe
Agambye mulunyankole
Mbwe chimuga ni chichire chituro
Ye ni chichire
Ewakira bela
mbwe Omana kaya bela binyasire Ne mulu samya kubona bukwanjusa kutahoreresi Abaluma nyere basikobole mbwe
Muli de
Okukusi na pasta Bana mwebale Pastor Abol Rat, which of various testimony.
Pastor said we should testify.
Na testimony yange ambere niyo kubeba samuno mwesi kutana mahono kwengu kubambo mutusa vira kwa ona.
My testimony, I want to thank everyone who prayed for me.
Yes, yo kubiri, testimony iruo niyo kubambo muluhu mbona ho.
Is that I'm a living testimony now.
You know testimony in Hirao.
I'm a living testimony, that's why I have a testimony.
Amen.
Amen. Amen.
Yes, sir.
Amen.
Yeah, to akalokweba samwe naba tusabide.
Well, thank you everyone who have prayed for us.
Lambude.
Those who have come for this
station.
Whoever have encouraged us.
Oluganda, mutisera ngecho, bela weta kumuntu.
In that time we need someone to encourage
you. Walua watu kanga nawe sala, tosowola kujesa.
There's a time when you cannot even pray.
Nainga cheta akamuna kuzemu amani.
Need someone to come
so,
and encourage you. Thank you for coming.
Thank you for
everyone who contributed to us.
Mulinye liya mkama fe Yesu Kristo kuna zare stusa.